Welcome back to another episode of Road to Godhood, where I try to become the best skin and get the highest rank as can. Lately I've been having trouble saying the intro, for some reason. Right in between the sentence, I stumble or almost stumble over my words. Like, welcome back to another episode of Road to Godhood, where I try to become the best skin and get the highest rank as can. Like there in the middle. See you guys in a bit. Okay, who are we going to go against today? Let's see. It's taking so long for some reason. Fabri Coty. Okay. If you guys saw last episode from yesterday, you would know that at the end I was talking about a birthday party, but I stopped because we won so fast. Ooh, Invisible Keeper, okay. Sean? Only purple? Okay, damn. But what I was about to say is that I actually really enjoyed the birthday party of my friend. After all, we did go in a boat. It was really nice. We right in the beginning even how do you call it? Stank. We got water in the boat. And yeah. So someone had to bucket it out the whole fucking time. And then later, we got stuck in some field, I guess. And when we got stuck, we got water in the boat as well. Great fucking timing. But luckily we got out. And after that we went to get some food, the restaurant. Try to get all my money's worth. A lot of fucking ice cream. And after that we went to the new Alien movie. I really enjoyed it, actually. I normally don't really like scary or thriller movies. But I actually really enjoyed that one. I didn't find it scary at all, so that's probably the reason. Actually, I've never watched any Alien movie. At all. So, this prequel is actually my first one I've ever watched. So, I'm gonna watch it, the other ones as well, and I'm gonna watch it in chronological order or something? Chronological order? Something like that. Ooh, it's gonna do a chain shot. Let's do Goopy Gloopy Goo. And a normal catch. By the way, with Asylum Place, I did the exact same thing. I have not watched the first one, I have not watched the second one, but I did watch the prequel. And again, I did enjoy it. But I did enjoy the Alien movie a lot more than Silent Place movie. What the fuck? What? What the fuck? Okay, bro, are you kidding me? Two fucking easy victories in a row. Goddamn. Comment down below if you guys have done that as well. Never watch your original movies, but then the prequel came out and like, okay, I guess I'm gonna watch that one. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye doobie 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 doobie.